Macintosh is here with me. Sorry, McGinnis is here with me. So Macintosh is on my paper, my other paper. Now, Scott, you're one of the organizers of this. Can you give us a, just describe the action as it's going to happen right here? Here he is, ladies and gentlemen, Mark MacPhail, your champion. Look at the size of these boys. There's the belt. There's the belt. Scott, give us a, you give us a little by-by-by here for us.
Mark's in the black, Greg is in the blue shirt. Boys are getting ready to hook up here.
What kind of regiment would you these guys follow? Like, what kind of training goes into, obviously, you can't just do this kind of arm wrestling with these, especially with these big boys.
Just like anybody else, these guys train, they spend a lot of time at the gym. For example, MacPhail also holds Nova Scotia bench press records. So he also goes to the gym 5-6 times a week, trains. Greg trains, Greg proficiency, focuses on his natural and strong. Greg trains, and the best thing in our wrestling is a lot of table time.
I saw Sylvester Stallone in Over the Top on any of them truck drivers.
Yes, you are. We have a couple of world champions from Canada that are truck drivers.
Don't mess with the truck drivers. Are we going to the strap again? We're strapping it on in. I hope it's smooth. So it's 2 out of 3.
Yeah, we're tied up to 1 piece right now. Well, I don't have to accept that. I think every round is going to go to the strap.
Yeah! That's great. Guy, Sean Guy. Outstanding arm wrestler, so.
So look for that around the Maritime.